You're just overly concerned with image. Somehow something works for you. A few days later, you're in ears. You feed them things like attitude so they can stake their claims, and you've become that perfect thing they wanted. But you're still overly concerned with image. Children now, they're free to make decisions, and they're hoping for an Uzi or a booty they can spank. Thanks to you, who instilled these values in the system. Now they're overly concerned with image. There's nothing new to say, and yet a thousand ways to say it. Whichever way it comes out, the notes are still the same. They're vacant and vapid, yet altogether ceaseless. So now I'm overly concerned with
I did.
Don't know what to say now. Don't know what to think now. Don't know what to say, but I'm sure that you can tell. Don't know how to think now, how to say it, I'm making this up. But as far as you're concerned, well, you can go to hell. I don't know what to say now, they don't know. Yeah.
On the horizon, you want to call it yours. But when you hit that highway, babe, you closed a lot of doors. Red lights are all flashing, but the noise here has increased. But when you hit that highway, something foolish will you leave. Ravaged by storm, out along that highway, something new is being born. I did not make you go away, I did did not make you leave. Maybe on that highway some pride can be retrieved. Oh, I don't believe you. Oh, I can't believe you. And this is not the thing that would happen if you both bent reverse. This is not the thing that would happen if others on first, I can't believe you. Oh, I don't believe you. Red lights are all flashing, the noise here has increased. When you hit that highway, something foolish was believed. I did not make you go away, I did not make you leave. Maybe on that highway some pride can be retrieved. And oh, I don't believe you. Bye.